Okay. Justus first.
Justus first?
Justus, what's your sister?
Okay. What's
your name?
Can you introduce yourself?
What's your name? Hi, Dorothy.
My name is?
Rozalyn.
And you are how old?
3.
3 years old?
Good.
And why did you want to make this video?
I don't know.
Tell Dorothy how much you love to watch her on the video.
I don't know. I love to watch you. This is Crazy Justus. And she's my brother. I have brothers.
And what is, do you remember Dorothy's brother's name?
Manilla.
And do you know how old he is? I think he may be one. How old's Justus? Oh dear. How old
one.
Is he's one. Can you tell Dorothy what you did the other day and what she helped you do?
I did it. What? Swimming.
What'd she help you? How'd she help you with swimming?
She teaches me how to go under water.
How'd she do that?
She goes on the steps.
And what did she get for going under the water?
A treasure box. Yeah, and I want to get that too.
But what did you get instead?
Elsa things.
Elsa sinker toys?
Yeah.
Because what did you do at the pool?
Get the Elsa toys.
You went under the
water.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dorothy, for teaching me how to go underwater.
I'm on top of the world.
Dress up as a ballerina. You can do everything if you want. And sleep over at our house. You can bring your bed over to our house if you want. We're getting the nail up for a bed.
Maybe downstairs?
Yeah. But, she already has a bed. And let's move it. You could move it in the... Where we play, maybe? Or Manila can move it in the play place.
I'm gonna come in here.
So...
What is in your bed? Something hard. Hi, Bucket List family. We are a Kirby family.
Best.
We are the best. Basically. And we are official...
Did you hear that?
We are officially YouTube lovers of your guys' channel, right?
Yep.
Justus, come here, buddy. Why don't you come say hi?
You can color and...
She's still going on about the list of things you can do while you come here. Because let me tell you, Justus, hold that thought.
The Buckles family.
We are officially lovers.
Can we do it now?
Okay.
Okay, you can dress up into bathing suits. I'm looking all around my bedroom and I can tell them then.
Okay. And Justus and Manila can be BFFs.
And Rozalyn and Manila can be best friends.
That too. And there's just so many things that can be done if you come to Central Illinois and visit the Kirby family. You can teach us... Nope! Don't you dare. teach us how to be adventurous, right?
Yep. And you can color, and you can be a penguin with me.
Penguin. And we just really love you guys, and we have just recently become new followers of yours, and so we just love every Sunday watching your show. Well, we just discovered it was like every Sunday.
You can dress up into my clothes, maybe.
Me and Dorothy can play dress up like all day long.
No, my clothes, I mean.
Those clothes. You can wear her clothes. Not her dress up clothes, her real clothes. Well, we'd love to have you guys.
What did you say? We can't.
So, this is an open invitation for you to come. An open invitation for you to come.
Mom, me and Dorothy can dress up in her clothes. Go!
Yeah, totally. So thank you, Dorothy, for teaching Rozalyn how to swim underwater.
Yep.
Because now she feels like a what?
A dolphin. A mermaid. A dolphin and a mermaid.
Dolphin and a mermaid.
What do you feel like? I feel like
a big whale.
I feel like a mermaid and a butterfly and Elsa.
Anyway, well, Justus, thank you for.
Thank you for.
Hopefully watching.
Thank you for watching.
Everyone come to Illinois.
You can stay. I have to be your friend. Peace out.
Like this? Nope. Yep.
Peace out, Girl Scout.
Wrap.
That's a wrap.
Light hits your smile, there's a fire that ignites at the bottom of my heart. Ooh, me, oh my.
Tell me what you want to do. Where are you going? Come back to your seat.